This looks to be the spot. That's one fire bit down. Show me what lies ahead. I think I've found one of the fire pits. All the fires have been lit. I should return to Arki. Okay. All the fires have been lit around Ravensthorpe.
Good. Now follow me. The next step takes place in the forest. You warriors are so worried about your spirits. Like today's any different than any other day.
Be careful, Aki. That kind of thinking can leave you defenseless in the face of the unknown.
Perhaps. Or perhaps it leaves me more time to work on my craft. And not spend so much time worrying.
What does Alvis ask for this next step?
We're to draw out any spirits that have crossed into our world and would do us harm and destroy them.
And how will we find them?
There will be a rune or ward that has let them into our world. I assume we'll know it when we see it.
Seems easy enough. And how do we banish the spirits?
It doesn't say. Maybe we can talk to them? Otherwise, I've found a punch to be a reliable deterrent.
Okay.
Ulvis says this ritual must be performed at night. We should wait until the sun has set.
Show me. I'm here, Arke.
Come, Eivor. Let's finish this foolish errand. Odin's beard!
Still think spirits are a foolish myth?
Now is not the time for admonishments, Eivor.
It is done.
I can barely believe it. We both saw that, didn't we?
Yes, Arke. It would seem you owe Ulvis an apology.
I do. But I would never give him the satisfaction. It's back to the brewery for me.
Aid me. Be my eyes. surveying the area.
The boy was killed, and the temple was taken.
The protector and his fellow.
A king who killed the child is an air geese. They should kill him back.
Indeed. But for a long time, the protector and his fellow followed Solomon back,
seeking for a way to revenge their son.
But in their isolation,
should be some eggs around here.
Greetings.
Message has come.
See you.
Only anguish and pain. Alone, they could do nothing but weep and thrash at the fates. After many fruitless years, they came together again to mourn their pain.
And how goes the hunt?
I've found many, but only you will know if I've found them all.
Fair enough. Show me your eggs. You have indeed found them all. You see, Eivor, sometimes it's as important to test your logic and perception, just as much as your skill with a blade. Mm-hmm.
to go now?
Put a bow in my hand.
Take a moment to center yourself, and then go. You make this look easy! By Odin's eye, you shoot well! Then I bet on you to win this! Your ancestors proud. Freya's love, incredible shooting. You make your ancestors proud. Freya's love, incredible shooting. You're half. Odin's eye, you shoot well. Then I bet on you to win this. You make this look easy. Then I bet on you to win this. You make this look easy. Your ancestors proud. Was very, very good. Not perfect, but good. Care to try for perfect?
I'm told you need my help.
Eivor, yes. I've spent so much time filling my shop with new Ostara items that I haven't had time to finish decorating a settlement.
You want me to decorate?
Of course. A new banner here, a pile of bones there. You can even change the big tree if you'd like.
I worry that my taste may not be the same as everyone else's.
Enough. You'll do fine. Oh, don't forget to play some of the games. You'll want to collect as many festival tokens as possible. I've got some really good items for you. Here, have some tokens on me.
Thank you, Norvid. I'll do my best to decorate the settlement, but if it's a disaster, I will be blaming you. How do I decorate?
There are many places in the settlement that can be customized. Just find them and decorate however you like.
How can I earn tokens?
Simple. Try the festival activities or help around the settlement.
Show me what you have.
Have a look.
show me what-
Have a look.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye. Paint me. Be my eyes. Show me. Thank you.
countless years, they came together again to mourn their failure. They embraced as they had in their youth. And in that joining, they realized...
Ovid, I decorated the settlement as best I can. I must say, I think I did a good job of it.
Splendid. It looks very... festive. Here, take some tokens, and don't forget, you can change the decorations whenever you wish.
I have to go. See you soon. Look at you, Chewie.